not easy to get up here and speak in front of a crowd, and so Justin, really nice job. So the Wind Ensembles program, if you joined us for our NPA concert, you may recognize some familiar tunes. So Wind Ensemble is actually going to be performing at our state level music performance assessment on Thursday at Vero Beach High School. The thing with state is if the expectation and the standard for district is here, state is about up here. The students have to really, really work hard to get all the fine details of the music and really, really learn the last 3 to 5% of the music and really, really make it sparkle and make it clean and make it just beautiful, beautiful music. And that's hard to do. In our world, in our life, 90% of anything is pretty good. But at 90%, at state NPA, it's not near good enough. So we've got to squeeze out that last little bit of excellence, and the students have worked really hard over the past 4 weeks or so to really fine-tune the pieces that you're going to hear tonight. So we'll play our 3 pieces that we're going to be performing at state at Vero, and it's at 7 o'clock on Thursday. It's open to the public. We hope you will come out and hear these students play. It is free. So we hope to see you then. And then we'll close tonight's portion of our portion of the concert with some Star Wars music, which is pretty fun. So would you please welcome the Sebastien River High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.